broken loose. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn.
Work hard, kids.
We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. She thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Hey, what's up? Probably watching this in the class, working hard in the field, you know, getting some work done. Yeah,
yeah,
it's a hard life, but I do it. Don Meeker, quote of the century.
We got a very interesting group of guys this year that are graduating. Lots of kids from all kinds of different backgrounds, they all kind of came together. We got a lot of kids this year who have brought together multiple years of experience with us, and they've grown tremendously over their time with us here at Grand River, and it's going to be hard to see them move on and not be emotional because we've grown so attached to them over the years, but they're just a great group of guys, and they'll be greatly missed.
No, I guess so far it's been a pretty good time for coming from a public school. It's a little bit to get used to at first, but you definitely get the one-on-one that you need to succeed, and honestly, I don't think I would have gotten to college if I hadn't come here.
Probably the most unique senior class I've ever seen at Grand River. You know, I've never had a kid that could ride a unicycle. And the scholar athletes that we have are amazing. When I think of Francis and all the things that he's accomplished this year, you know, I think Blaze and Jules, Michael, are probably the best experience I've ever had with Rwandans. And Simon and Guy, oh, I'm going to miss Simon and Guy so much. I mean, I think that's part of the things that I've known some of them for so long, and they are just amazing kids that I'm going to miss insanely. You know, I'm thankful for Facebook, because at least that way I'll still be able to keep in touch with them. I don't know, I'm definitely going to miss some of the unique individuals more so than I think I have in the past 10 years.
It helped me out a lot here. If I didn't go here, I wouldn't have been able to go to college, in all honesty. Sometimes that's its ups and downs, but it helps out a student that's in need of help. So I'm thankful for my mom finding this place.
excited to graduate. Glad I didn't slack off. Oh yeah, I'd like to thank my mommy.
Oh, I'm gonna miss the seniors this year. I wish them all the best of luck, especially Scott, my adopted son, and Simon, not Justin. All right, yeah, I'll miss you, Justin. Luck. I guess Richard too.
Do work, future generation of GRA.
After being here for 3 years, and I finally get to be out on my own, get ready for college, you know, going to Dayton, so just pumped. You know, it's been fun here 3 years, but I mean, I hope this incoming class just has a great time here, like I did.
Kind of happy or sad to get out of school, and I hope everybody do well next year, including everybody underclassmates. Yeah, be well.
Yeah.
Period.
This year's seniors has been unique, as some have been here for several years, whereas other people have been here for a few months, and the collection and diversity of the groups forming one class has been interesting.
Senior year was definitely harder for me because I had to leave my old school, come here, leave all my friends, but I quickly fit right in. Senior year has been amazing here. I'm really glad I came. I can't wait to go to college. I feel really prepared and really ready.
About GRA, let's talk about GRA. This is my first legitimate year at GRA because I came for like 2 weeks at the end of the year. And, well, I mean, GRA's kind of like a mixed bag. I hated part of it, loved part of it. I'm going to miss all of it. I met a lot of amazing people here. I did a lot of amazing things. I worked like I've never worked before in my life, and you know, part of me hates myself for saying this because it's so sentimental and sappy, but if I didn't come to GRA, I don't think I'd be the person that I am today.
I've had the pleasure of knowing the most electrifying athlete in Grand River history, Blaze Kanimba.
Wild bunch. Good wild bunch.
Party.
You get all the flavors of the
rainbow.
Senior year at Grand River Academy has been an amazing experience, from the small enjoyment from a small community to one-on-one help from different variety of many teachers. It has been a pushing stone for me to be more encouraged in my learning environment.
Well, I haven't been here for very long, so I'm just getting to know the seniors just in this short amount of time, and it's weird because I've only been here for about 4 months, but they're a great group of guys. I'm really going to miss them, even though I've only known them for that long. But I'm really excited to see the juniors step up and try and fill their shoes. It's going to be a tough act to follow. But yeah, I'm going to miss them a lot.
This year's seniors did a great job leading this wonderful place. And I have a lot of role models to look up to now. They're just some great kids, and I expect the best for them in life.
Thank you a lot for giving me this opportunity to change my perspective on life.
Mom, thank you for helping me so much and putting me through such a great school and helping me move towards my dreams and get into a fantastic college and really help me keep going in life and be very successful in the future. And I appreciate that and everything you do for me. Love you.
My time here has been great, guys, but you know, some stuff gotta end. Graduation is close, and I thank all of you guys for being nice people, and I'll miss you. Have a good year next year. Hope for the best. Blaze Kanimba.
Yeah, I'm just roaming. It's a nice day, you know. We won our first lacrosse game in 2 years. Here, it's just that much sweeter, you know. You're almost free. Stay classy, San Diego.
Peace, Puker.
That's it. That's all you need to know.
Good luck, everyone. Work hard.
Peace out.